Right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Oh, that's a big right hand there from Game Bred. Boxing fundamentals, certainly not an issue for this guy. Very tight.
He's as sound as they come, right? A lot of times you see a guy that comes from a street fighting background, and they wing everything. They try to knock everyone out with every strike. Masvidal does not do that. He takes his time.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Oh! Throwing haymakers out of the exchange. Oh, straight right. In fight numbers for you now, 29 total strikes have now landed for Leon Rocky Edwards. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
A little cut below that left eye.
Big kick land.
All right, so he land right there. His opponent's wobble champ.
He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. He cannot take another shot like that. Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range. Look at the angle of that nice body. Oh. Didn't like that left hand. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment.
Oh, he might be out. Now they're both throwing with power.
Big combination.
Strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win. And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:36 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Jorge.